Alright, here we go. Back at it. Can I parry the big ol' spear guys? So I'm going to avoid the right side, because I don't want to have to fight those crucified guys again. Mushrooms, man. Oh, I almost got poisoned. That would've been bad. Good item. Just a Titanite shard. Which I guess isn't too bad. So many of these guys with freaking spears. They're everywhere, at every turn. Blood effect in this game looks awesome. Twin Dragon, Great Shield, there's that. We've messed with the crabs in the water. I've had my zombie. But all these items in here I wanted to get. But I hate the water. I got a grass crush shield. Well, of course I get invaded while I'm freaking running around here with a crab chasing me, for God's sake. Hopefully the crab doesn't come up on land. I wonder if it's an AI invader or a human invader. I think it's an AI because I think I'm offline. Get away from this NPC enemy. Get some space so I can just fight him alone. It's instead of getting freaking jumped by a bunch of AI. Where'd this guy go? Oh, there you are. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Backstab. He healed. He healed again. I did the same though, so I can't. How many spells can this fool toss at me? Got him. Oh my god, that was so close. I got a Xanthus crown and a Hasten pick. I was focusing so hard there. Of course, now I gotta go back to the bonfire and fight Trill. Oh wait, no, I don't. I had two flasks left. I didn't even realize that. How did I get two flasks? That didn't have to be near as close as it was. I could have healed while he was healing, but I thought I was out. Oh well, it worked out fine. That hitbox, oh my god. I'm gonna have to ignore the crabs for now. I was just gonna go try finding a bonfire or something. I don't know how soon there'll be a bonfire, but hopefully pretty soon. Fairly soon, hopefully. Ah, yes, there's one. Perfect, wow. Very lucky. Alright, now I can kind of freely roam. More confidence. Like a slow enemy and a really fast enemy at the same time, it gets rough because you'll get hit by the fast enemy for trying to punish the slow enemy, then the slow enemy will hit you and do a ton of damage. What is this? This is a mad phantom. No, I don't want to summon it. Jump down there yet. I want to finish exploring some. Ah, what's in here? Ah. This is crazy. This is where I have to go, or that's the thing about these games. It's like, oh, which way is the secret way and which way is where I have to go? There's no way to know. Find like a fog door or something. And even then, sometimes when you find a fog door, it's just like an optional thing. Someone just used the flask and gave me one, sick. Oh, I'm gonna... I feel like up here is an optional area, or like a secret area. That's the way I feel. I could be wrong about that, but we'll see. A ring of sacrifice. Yeah. It's better than nothing, I guess. Alright, I think there were two routes for me to go up here. If not, I'll take it. Oh wait, sorry. Oh, okay, it was just back out here is where I could have gone. Warrior's slumber ahead. Giant crabs. I hit one earlier and it didn't do like any damage, so I'm kind of worried about trying to fight them right now. Honestly. Well, let's try to take this one out anyway. Is it gonna come back? Oh, it just came back up over there. Why? And it's full on health again? You're joking. Why did that happen? Still looks. means I'm not gonna be able to freaking kill both of them. I'm out of flasks already. Fallen Knight Helm and set. Try getting the items real quick. Oh, of course I move slow right here. Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome. I was just about to kill the freaking crab and it buried itself and got away. Whatever, I think I got like all the items. I see another one here. Another item. Green Blossom. There's that crab. Is he coming for me? I think he's coming for me. Gotta watch out. What in the world? Alright, I don't like the look of this without any flasks. I don't remember how to get back to the bonfire. I think I got all the swamp items though, so I can just move past the crabs this time. If I didn't do so poorly against the first crab, I would have been fine. They're not that tough, I just got grabbed like 3 times. I need to get 30 strength so I can use Vort's hammer. Vort was like the best boss so far. That guy was awesome. He was really fun to fight. It was just cool. Alright, so now that we did that, we can explore over here some. Oh, of course, one of these guys. Shards you can get in this game when they cost like a ton. Should I even try killing this guy? I'm sure I can kill him, it'll just be. There we go. You're able to hit him with a big powerful attack and stagger him, and then just keep staggering him, then you'll get him with no problem, but. It's easier said than done. That did a ton of damage. Ow. Estus Shard, sick. There we go. This game, more so than the other Dark Souls games, I think, has so much to explore. It's crazy. Like the other ones, sure, they had a lot to explore, but this is like a whole new level of exploration. It's crazy, man. I don't like it here. Care about any of these rings. Increases bleed resistance, shortens spell casting time. It's helpful. For mages. Not for me. This is the area I've already been in, right? Haven't I? It doesn't look familiar, actually, after all. Alright, yeah, I have. So let's move on. Ah, yes, the sorcerer guy. I didn't notice that spot last time. Hammer range is really helpful. I didn't recognize this opening in the wall last time. Let's check it out. There's no going back now. I've yet to find an illusory wall. It's annoying. Golden Falcon Shield, that sounds really cool. Let's see. Do I have anything I can throw at this fool? Nope, nothing. Walk right in. Where's the other guy? Where'd he go? Is he going behind me? Ouch, ouch. Ah, you son of a gun! face. I hate when Dark Souls sends two really powerful NPCs at you at the same time. Goodness gracious, those guys were tough. Exile greatsword. So they just dropped the weapons they were using. I don't like that greatsword. I'll stick to my hammer for now. Ooh, at least we got them. Let's heal again. What were they protecting? Hopefully a bonfire or something. Jeez, look at that, that's beautiful. Homeward bone, plus two. That's so sick looking. Alright, let's check down here, shall we? Probably a bad idea. Go bonfire, it was a good idea. Something sounds disgusting though. So I don't even know.